Who's here to stay? Who's going to be the best medium-sized European festival this year? Well, ladies and gentlemen, and I have the pleasure of announcing the award this year to the Sea Dance Festival. Well, they're here. I heard them cheer. I heard them cheer earlier. Come to the stage. Recognize one of them. Oh, no, you're quite tall, aren't you? Yeah, I don't like the Dutch are so tall as well. Congratulations.
So, Exit Festival had a baby last year. And the name, as you saw, is Sea Dance Festival. We went to one of the most beautiful beaches in Europe, and it was really amazing. And Sea Dance happened just one day after Exit. It was one crazy adventure, really, really crazy.
Hi, I'm Mark Knight, and I'm here at the very first Sea Dance Festival in Montenegro. And if you're not here, you're nowhere.
Beautiful place, beautiful landscape, and good vibes, you know.
I think the people here are fantastic.
Ah, the location is amazing.
Beautiful place, beautiful women.
And it's absolutely insane.
People running in the sea, splashing. There's about 3,000 people there, and that was great, really great.
Sun, sex, and many surprises.
Oh yeah, of course, bikinis, you know, or less.
I say the crowd has been amazing, the vibe fantastic. Very sexy scene here today.
I recommend everybody comes here and checks it out for themselves.
Exit još jednom potvrđuje svoju magiju. Bad boy, dog boy, dudin' on the angel boy. In the doorway, boy, she was a lipstick boy. She wasn't